Hello, we are taking a look at this vintage Magnavox stereo console. Wood, not simulated wood, not press wood, but it's about 6 foot long, probably 18 inches deep. No real damage. A couple dings here and there, not bad. We open up this side. You have manual, some other paperwork, speaker selection, record storage. Looks like you can put at least 100 records in here. We open up this side to the control panel and the turntable. There is no needle. You will need a needle. So let's see what happens. It is on. I've got the volume turned up just past the halfway mark. The auto. It does work. You see the arm went down, but since there's no needle, it spins across. We'll turn it off. Let's take a listen. There's an auxiliary jack on the back. You gotta hook an antenna up. Antenna goes right there, external speakers. There's no antenna hooked up, but it does come in a little. Hey, there's a needle. Looks like we got a needle. I'll try to install it. It does look like there's a needle, but it maybe looks used.
Get your rods out, ride down the highway to the Pfeiffer Community Center 2-7 on Saturday, June the 19th.
There's no static when it's turned up all the way. I'm outside, but in a house it'll sound better.